The first evictions under Mayor Johnson's 60-day migrant shelter policy, they're scheduled for next week. Hundreds of new arrivals are at risk of being pushed out starting February 1st. However, a coalition of aldermen say that the city should not be in the business of evictions, and a letter delivered to the mayor this week is calling for the stay limit to be revoked. The city runs nearly 30 shelters housing migrants.